One wonderful day, a young woman emerged from the sparkling water. Born of the tide, she walked towards the shore as if on new legs. Where did she come from? Was she a mermaid? The trees making up the forests were tall and filled with leaves of different shades of green. In the water, a delightful blue. It was truly magical. She continued to be amazed by it all. How had she not seen any of this before? Had she really been living beneath the tide? She examined her surroundings with wonder and amazement. The rolling hills, the rocky outcrops, and the flowing streams surrounded her everywhere she went. Drip, drip, drip. There must have been rain earlier. It was dripping onto her. Drip, drip, drip. Whirling and twirling, she was on top of the world. Was there nobody else in this fantastic land with her? Could she really be here all alone?
Hello? Help! 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 Help!
Warning. It's time for your medication.
You are taking.
You are taking diazepam, risperidone, quetiapine, procyclidine. Come on, you are not supposed to contradict me.
Come on, you are not.
Come on, you are not supposed to.